Good morning to all. We are students all our lives. We keep learning from our first breath to the last. I made a glass of Jinu. Today I'm going to talk about importance of teachers in our lives. A child's first teachers are his or her parents. Our parents teach us the fundamental things since our birth. A child first learns to crawl and eventually walk. Then the journey of that kid's academic education starts. The teachers in the school not only teach us the students how to read and write, but also teach us the fundamental qualities that a person should possess, and those are punctuality, discipline, courage, empathy, honesty, obedience, respect, and many others. A teacher in the school teaches the students to be a better person and make better decisions in life. He or she inspires the students to be successful in their career and, most importantly, be humble and down to earth. Hence, there is no doubt that the teacher shapes the future of our society. While some people think it's easy, the role of a teacher is very challenging and equally important. It is the responsibility to impart correct knowledge in the right manner. Most importantly, they guide the students every step of the way. In fact, teachers have to decide how they divide the attention to our students who need it more than others. Thus, it is fair to say that our teachers are the ones who make this world a better place. They make this world a better place by enhancing students' lives. Moreover, teachers are the ones who play the role of so many people in a child's life. They are a mentor, a parent, a friend, and more, which makes all the difference in one's life. Thank you.